Hello all and welcome to the webinar. I am Deepesh Kumbhar, working as Application Engineer at Adonix Technology Private Limited. Today we will witness DriveWorks Express, which will help us to have automation in our design. DriveWorks Express provides entry-level design automation inside SolidWorks. DriveWorks is ideal for every-time repetitive design tasks. Use it to create multiple variations of SolidWorks part, assemblies and drawing quickly. It is available with every set of SolidWorks. So, as there are 6 steps in DriveWorks Express, first of all we need to create database with the help of base model, then capturing the model, add some custom forms, defining rules to it, and yes, we are good to go for new customized model as per our requirements. We are going to see all of these steps one by one by quickly switching to SolidWorks screen. So we have here assembly of conveyor by which we are going to create our database. Our main goal is to create a conveyor of a length varies between 1990 mm to 5970 mm with the increment of 199 mm, which will give us fresh assembly with unique name, specified length and updated drawing with bill of material. You all can find DriveWorks Express in evaluate tab of SolidWorks. And here we'll go ahead and create a new database, browsing a conveyor assembly, and we'll go ahead and start capturing our model. So there are a number of components. We'll go ahead and select the components that are required for our further variation to be done. As you can see, we have selected 3 components. And we'll move forward and start capturing the dimensions. So first concern to capture a dimension is to select a frame length which we are going to variate in our further design. So selecting this dimension and renaming it as rail length, just say add. And in our assembly there are 3 linear patterns. First one is of roller bearing assembly and other 2 are cut extrude, on which all the roller bearing assemblies are to be going to placed. So selecting the number of patterns, we can have control on it, and we'll just rename it as pattern 2, pattern 1 and pattern 3 accordingly. So this is how we are going to capture the dimensions in DriveWorks Express. So next up, as we have completed with dimensions, next is to add the drawing file to the database. So quickly we'll go and browse the drawing file, and it has been added here. So yes, we are done with capturing the model. Next is to add the form. So first we can select is a spin button. As we need an increment, we'll go and rename it as a rail length, and we'll quickly add a minimum and maximum value and also a required increment into it. And yes, we have done with creating a form. Next, our task is to add rules to it. So there are 7 undefined rules we can see. First we'll go and edit dimensions and we'll link rail length to it. So here you can see there are input values from the entry field of the form, and plug them into equations that drive the capture model items. Rule can utilize number of max operators in the equations, control data output using coding logics, and even use multiple inputs within same equation. So here we'll go ahead and select the frame length equal to the specified in the form, and all the 3 patterns must be controlled with the division of distance between the 2 roller, that is 199. Same with pattern 2 and pattern 3. So as you can see, we have added rules for dimensions. Our next is to add the rules for unique file name. As we want our finished part to have a unique file name. In our case, I want the rail length to be included in the front of our file name. So quickly edit the rail length and there are some coding criteria to be added. So here again same for remaining two parts. Yes, same with the frame. Just say okay. So as we are done with creating our rules, and see there are no undefined rule left in our project. Next we will just go and run the project. We'll specify the length of the rail you want and just say create. So it will go and create each and every part. Assembly is updated with and all the rollers and cut extrudes are updated automatically. Also the drawing which we have added is get updated very easily and very quickly. And also the unique file name is added to it. So this is the assembly we required with the updated frame length. Also you can see our drawing file, updated drawing file with the bill of material. With this we have seen how DriveWorks Express helps to automate our design. Thank you for attending the webinar. To know more about product, send us email at support@adonix. Thank you.